Good morning, good evening, and good night. I don't know what time it is when you're watching, but thank you so much for watching. My name is Monica Pias. I am a lifestyle coach, a strength and conditioning coach, and a nutritionist, whatever it may be. I'm here to help you. You can go to monicapias.com to find out all the services that I offer. And lately, with everything going on, we haven't had a chance to get to the gym. And I know that a lot of us are struggling. We don't have all the equipment that we would love and we would need in order to get in a really good workout. So what I've been doing every Tuesday on my TikTok and my Instagram channel is showing a quarantine swap. So kind of like if you don't have a barbell, what you can use with your own home equipment. And today I've decided to share it with my YouTube family. So here is a little compilation of all the videos that I've done so far for this month, with everything from, you know, using gallons and a broomstick to get a barbell to everything. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you so much for watching and stay safe.
Grab a broom, unscrew one side, get 2 gallons of water, pass the broom through the gallons, and use it as a barbell.